At California State in Los Angeles, prospective medical research students have begun to take advantage of the recently renovated medical campus at their school.
So, my name is Alejandra, but in short it's Alex, that's why I wrote the little sign right there. And I'm a graduate student actually, so I'm a master's student in physics. And I chose this lab, which is a biochem lab, to see how physics, it can be incorporated. So it's kind of like an interdisciplinary type of research that I want to do. So that's what I'm doing right now. I grew up in Eagle Rock here in California. It's a little town in between Pasadena and Glendale. So I grew up there. I graduated from Eagle Rock High School, and then I came to Cal State LA as an undergrad. And now I'm doing my master's here as well. So for me, I like many things. I love bio, I love math, physics, chemistry. But what I want to do is use physics. So that's why I chose physics, because I want to learn more about the basics in order for me to apply into research, and any type of research. So it could be bio, biochemistry, chemistry, or even physics. But I really want to know the basics first for me to be able to apply them in research. So that's one of the reasons why I chose physics. The other is because I actually like the whole theory and how people came up with all these ideas and formulas that solve most of our problems right now. I think that people that surround me inspire me to do what I do. So for me, I'm the first generation college student. So my family, I really didn't have anyone that will push me to do research. But as I got into science and I met more professors and what they did, they inspired me to get into research. And then I found it really interesting what they do and what I can do with the training that I obtained in this school. My favorite part is to see results. So see how all the work that I've done come up with some results, whether they're good or not, but it keeps me motivated to keep working and fixing what I did wrong or keep pushing what I did right. So I really like the fact that what we're doing or what I'm doing in research will eventually help in new discoveries or contribute to something that it's already known, but it needed more support. So that's what I really like, the results that came from research. The most rewarding experience in the medical science. Like I said, I think it's the fact that doing this could help many people and many other fields as well. So that's very rewarding, that I'm contributing to something for everybody or for society. So my undergrad, I did it, I studied biochemistry and physics, and right now I'm doing a master's in physics, but what I really want to do is pursue a PhD in bioengineering, especially tissue engineering, because I know there's a lot of need on that. So that's one of my goals, to have a PhD in bioengineering, so be able to combine biochemistry and physics and put it together in a field. So an advice is just keep yourself motivated. It's hard to do science, but it's very rewarding at the end. It could be a lot of work, but if you think about what you could accomplish with it, that will motivate you, and you know that is very, very rewarding to do science and continue. Thank you.